joined courtside with the Sixers, JJ Redick, and everyone out there needs help with their three-point shooting. So we've got JJ a ball.
Right.
Are you happy to help us out with a few questions?
Sure.
Brilliant. Ben Simmons is. Do you want to read the first question?
Do you want to teach people how to shoot three-pointers?
I'll do that.
He can't. Yeah, he can't do it. We asked him yesterday how many he'd taken on the season. It was 10. Firstly, hands. And I know that's in your left hand at the moment, but how would you space? How would you spread your hand?
I think the biggest thing is to use your fingertips. You know, I had a coach when I was very young tell me that if you went outside and you played basketball, let's say in the snow or in the mud, dirt, whatever, when you came back inside, the only part of your hands that really should be dirty or have snow on them should be your fingers.
Right.
And so you shouldn't really put the ball on your palm like that. So really just spread fingers. You know, you're not as lucky every time in the game to shoot right on the seam. So sometimes you have to catch the ball in different places, but that shouldn't change how your hand is positioned on the ball.
And people forget about the offhand as well. How important is that? And when you shoot, is it entirely away from the ball?
Yeah, I mean, when I was a kid and transitioned from being a good basketball player to a great shooter, that was the biggest change that I made. I would use my left hand in my shot. So to get more distance, I would kind of use this thumb and it would follow through with my right hand. And if you look at a picture of me to shoot the ball now, this left hand is really just a guide hand. And there's actually separation before I ever release the ball.
So the ball you just showed us there, is it above your eyes? How close to it?
Generally speaking, it's somewhere up here. You know, there's different ways to sort of get the ball in everybody's shooting pocket. You know, some guys like to bring it this way, some guys like to bring it this way. But generally speaking, yeah, you're going to end up right there.
And your elbow as well, it's very straight, very 90 degrees?
Yeah, I try to be, you know. I don't want to get it too far in, but, you know, just somewhere in that range where it's in, but it's not jutted out like that. And then you just kind of, you know, follow through. The other thing that maybe people have heard before, but your follow through essentially should be like there's a cookie jar on top of the cupboard and you're a kid and you got to reach up there in the cookie jar. So you want to actually be sort of in full extension with a follow through of your wrist.
And you've played a long time now, but do you still, before catching a pass or going off a dribble, remind yourself internally to do certain things?
Yes and no. Most of the time, no. Sometimes if I feel a certain thing, there's a mind-body connection. If I feel a certain thing maybe off, I'll sort of remind myself. But if you watch me when I do my warm-up before the game, the first thing I do is I do a series of shots right underneath the basket, and I'm sort of pantomiming you know, how I would shoot from further out. And it's in sort of a slower motion, but it's to kind of build that muscle memory of how I want to shoot the ball. And it's also, for me, I like to visualize, and so it's a visualization of exactly what my feet are going to do, how my body's going to feel, what my wrist is going to do, and then I visually see the ball go through the net. So I shoot maybe 20 or 25 shots right underneath the basket in different ways, and that's sort of the base point with how I start every shooting workout.
What do you look at when you shoot?
I kind of just glance at the front of the rim, but it's the front of the rim, but I'm not like intent. It's more that muscle memory from so many hours of just repeating that motion over and over again.
I've got one more question, I've been told. So some trivia. The most threes you hit in an NBA season was when? How many?
It was last year. And I believe it was 201.
You're very correct. And hazard a guess at how many twos you made?
Oh, fuck.
Less than
154.
195.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
So I hope everyone out there can now shoot as well as JJ Redick. Yeah,